Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Just dropped out to do a bit of camping. Just set up camp, so I'm just gonna call into this little section here before it gets dark. Seeing there's been a few prospectors here a long time before me. We've got low bedrock with quite a bit of overburden pretty much right along, except for the higher spot just here. There's not much overburden on top. Got bedrock here climbing up, less overburden, more bedrock in that section there, less overburden. So I might try and see if I can get some easy gold today. I'll dig and scrape the top of that off, pan out what's on top of the bedrock. Well, I'll do a test pan and see how I go. That's the coloured stuff we're looking for. That really bedrocky clay, that's where the gold sits in this area. Alright, definitely got enough for a first pan. Since this is majority of the overburden, the next pan from that lot will be the best. Ah, we got skunked on the first pan. All right, number two. Next pan's ready. That was our ground level across here before. I literally broke into a piece of bedrock and it was just fracturing off. I might be able to break another piece. Oh yes. Oh my goodness. But basically just like so. And if you have a look, there's all fractures in between it. So I'm hoping some gold stuck down in between it. Okay, let's just pan it. Pan number two. Let's see if we can get some gold. There is one little tiny speck right there. I'm not sure if you can just see it. The tiny speck there. And a little one right there. It ain't much, but it's gold. That's the type of stuff that finds gold. I've just come up and this old burnt log was laying right here. I come up under this edge of it when I was sitting uphill and I could hear a bit of a signal. So I thought, well, I should be able to roll that. So I rolled it out of the way. And as I got up to where the head of it was, I just turned this up. So I had the headphones on. All right, let's have a listen here. We got, it's gold, it's got flashing and to metal. And listen to this. Okay, let's get to digging. Let's find out what it is. Good luck to me. Let's see what's laying around in here.
scrape the top off.
Okay. Still in. We're still in. We moved it. Aha. Well, that would do it. No shovel head. I wonder how much gold that thing's had over it over its time. Well, Mr. Shovel, there's your new resting spot. Definitely a view from up in here. Still no gold. I don't know where it is, but it's here somewhere. Hopefully I can find some. So, I had no luck metal detecting up in the hills. I just come walking back down the track, heading back to camp. And I thought I'd just drop into this place where I'd done about three videos. When we left, we made sure we had all our tailings that are stacked along the bank back in the hole that we dug out, cleaned up after ourselves. So the area is nearly like it was before I got here, besides all the dirt and the gold, of course. Never left a piece of rubbish or anything laying around this place. What's this crap? Like, who does it? That's just terrible, disgusting. Forgot to take their rubbish back.
I don't condone it, I don't appreciate it.
Shame on you guys.
Yeah, I know, Jules, whinge, whinge, whinge. This is Tasmania, we look after it.
So, come on guys. Bit of common courtesy, clean. Otherwise places like this will be locked up, locked out, and nobody will be allowed in here. Anyway, I'm nearly back at camp. I'm gonna stop and have a bit of feed. A drink, build up some energy, and this heat I might actually jump in and have a swim. So, I'll link back in soon. I might even run the sluice box later. I've had no luck with the metal detector all day, so I've been out pushing around for about 4 hours now, so enough's enough for me. Time for a break and try some different prospects. Goodbye. I think I might set the sluice up here. Do a bit of a back dam behind it. Get a nice bit of flow going across this dream mat. another scratch around the side of this bank here and find something to run through it. So, I ran three smaller buckets from right there. Just basically scratched and dug that top surface, a bit of bedrock out. Classified three buckets. So let's see what we have. Well, that's not too bad. That's not too shabby. A few nice little pieces. It's about 8:30 at night, and it's enough for me for the afternoon. I might just set the light up here for half hour while I have my tinny. Run the 1000 over the rocks, the bedrock here. See if any of these fellas and ladies or whoever it was that's been here doing all this work, it's left all this rubbish. I'm going to laugh if they've done all the hard yards and I'll come across and find some of their gold and they haven't got it. Righto, guys. Cheers to try and find some gold, eh? Good luck to me. Got a target down in there. I'll grab the pan out. Alright, we're about to see if these guys, these messy people, left me gold. Done all the hard yards for me. And cleaned everything back to the bedrock. Beauty. I finally got whatever was in that hole. Or on this bit of bedrock is now in the pan. So let's go try our luck down at the creek. See if we found some gold. We go. All right. Clean everything up. A bit of cleaner water going on. And what do we got there? A nice little piece of gold. Ha ha! There's one on the board. That's a nice little piece of gold. Look at it. Sitting up there all by itself. One on the board. Beauty. Don't you just love moments like that? Easy gold, guys. Easy gold. Easy gold for Jules. That was easy gold. And it's actually when I snuffed that up on the with the snuff bottles off camera, I actually snuffed up another couple of pieces of smaller fine gold as well in amongst that. So It wasn't just that one little main piece that stuck out. I actually got a few, about two or three smaller pieces with it. So, bonus. Things are looking up. All broken up bedrock that somebody's put here by the looks of this. So, I've got no idea what's going to be under it. So, I'll stack it all back here where I just got that piece from, because I know I've already scanned there. Ah, and there it is.
I don't appreciate it.
I'm pretty sure I've got a couple of targets in this one. Oh, I reckon it's that rock. That's exactly what it is. I'll throw it up in the pan, just in case. Let's see if there's anything else in this thing. Yeah, I'm sure there's another target. There's times you just do one of these things. Everything that I just pulled out, that I've sort of scratched up out of that hole, majority of it, drive into a pan. Because if it's such a hot spot with so many little iron targets in it, obviously the heavies were dropping out of here back in the day when it was a river or a creek. Alright, it's down far enough. Let's see if there's anything in it. Oh, well, there we go. I can see three colours. There's three bits of gold up there. I'll take those. Let's see what my one can night session was. Over at the grubs hole, everyone left all the rubbish. There we go, not a few bad little bits in there. One good sized picker and a few smaller bits. I got like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I can see at least 9 pieces and a couple of little tiny micro pieces, but yes, thank you very kindly. That's what we call a Tasmanian inchman. Strong little critters. Thanks for the gold, you filthy animals. Okay, so this is the gold that we got for the last day and afternoon. I'm not sure which one's which, but once I tip them out, I'll know which one. That looks like the bit of gold that I scraped up in the afternoon with the sluice on that side. And yes, definitely I can hear it. I can hear it rattling. Now this is the gold that I got from the area where I'd done a couple of videos previously, and I went down there last night and had a tinny and ran the gold monster over the area where the other people had been and left the mess and pulled that out of there. Nice little picker. It's got a bit of a iron stone stuck on the end of it. So, all in all, lot, but a bit of gold. So that's all that matters. Time to suck her up and take it all home. All right, guys, see you on the next one. Well, I missed that. You're right in my face.
Well, I can't see because it's black now.
Yeah, but you're right in my face. Oh. It's on my face with the whole screen, like full on.
Is that still recording?
Yeah.
So you just cut it, whatever.
Yeah, I was going to just cut it. Anyway, see you on the next one.